bikes in La Puerta. South Rancho ballers. Put them on their backs. Hey, you ever get sick of it, dog? All the killing. It seems like once you start, you can't even stop. Clap one dude, you gotta clap another dude. Then some more dudes, and more dudes after that. There goes the neighborhood. I literally think you have taken out whole neighborhoods here. You almost hit the dudes on the bike. Both doors. Open up on them. Fuck that SRB.
So charismatic, so
magnetic, you know, you had to follow. That you'd do anything I say just to see me smile. With great power comes a couple of responsibilities, and I guess one of those is looking out for the little people. Check it, I might not be the leader of the hood, but I'm leader of you. And that's something. However pathetic.
Thank you.
say they're like mid-level to high-level, you know, upper mid-level gangsters. The dude at the hotel, he was high-level. And I don't even want to start on the last dudes you're gonna go for. It all seems so simple to begin with. Just a handsome homie with innocent dreams of becoming king. And some desperate-ass freaks dumb enough to go along. You know I kind of blame you for gassing me up with that bullshit. If you'd have been real with me from the jump, like, hey, Lamar, this ain't gonna happen, man. Go back to smoking blunts and boring off the homies. You know I might have listened. We might have avoided all this bullshit, but you weren't real, were you? You encouraged me. And now we in this mess. But check this out. Here's some real talk for you fake motherfuckers. It's all your fault. Oh, okay, okay. Hey, 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 all right. Look, my nigga, I didn't mean that. I guess I'm just stressed. I'm taking it out on the people that's closest to me. It ain't your fault that I'm so charismatic, so magnetic, you know? You had to follow. That you'd do anything I say just to see me smile. With great power comes a couple of responsibilities, and I guess one of those is looking out for the little people. Check it, I might not be the leader of the hood, but I'm leader of you. And that's something. However pathetic. homies. Next dude on your list at Chumash Pier. So these is more the Vagos dudes. You know, I wanna say they're like mid-level to high-level, you know, upper mid-level gangsters. The dude at the hotel, he was high-level. And I don't even wanna start on the last dudes you're gonna go for. It all seems so simple to begin with. Just a handsome homie with innocent dreams of becoming king. And some desperate-ass freaks dumb enough to go along. You know, I kinda blame you for gassing me up with that bullshit. If you'd have been real with me from the jump, like, hey, Lamar, this ain't gonna happen, man. Back to smoking blunts and boring off the homies. You know, I might have listened. We might have avoided all this bullshit, but you weren't real, were you? You encouraged me. And now we in this mess. But check this out. Here's some real talk for you fake motherfuckers. It's all your fault. Oh, okay, okay. Hey, all right. Look, my nigga, I didn't mean that. I guess I'm just stressed. I'm taking it out on the people that's closest to me. It ain't your fault that I'm so charismatic, so magnetic, you know? You had to follow. That you do anything I say just to see me smile. With great power comes a couple of responsibilities, and I guess one of those is looking out for the little people. Check it, I might not be the leader of the hood, but I'm leader of you. And that's something. However pathetic.
Still want to kill my ass on me, so there's that.
motherfucker up. We cool, man. We are cool. Man, I'm sitting in a puddle of sweat, so I don't know how you feel. I'ma call you when we can make it good with Vernon.